Eunyeong Sha has won her first Singapore Smash, and she's won three titles here in 2023. We have a brand new world champion at the age of just 22. World number one, Eunyeong Sha, is now world champion.
Have I done my best here, or will I be here next year, or are these my best years yet?
And for me, it's an inspiration despite that I'm like 12 years older.
To being important, but I'm not important yet. Can we skip to the good part?